Good morning, students. How are you all? Hope you all are doing good. Okay, now today we will do a picture story. Okay, see, look at this picture. What's going on? A birthday party. Birthday party is going on. And here one paragraph is given. Okay, we have to fill in the blanks. And help box is here. Fine. So, let's read the paragraph and then we will fill in the blanks. See, it is Neil's birthday. This boy is Neil. Okay? He is cutting a. What he is cutting? See, picture is given here. Cake. He is cutting a cake. So, we will write cake here. Spelling of cake is written here. Then, there are dash candles on the cake. Candles on the cake. You can count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can see picture is also given here. 4. So, we'll write 4 here. There are 4 candles on the cake. There are colorful dash hanging. You can see in the picture what is hanging? Yes, balloons. So, balloons spelling is written here. You have to write this word here in the blank. So, there are colorful balloons hanging. Children are dash. You can see in this picture, children are happy. Right. So, happy. Write happy here. So, full paragraph is, it is Neil's birthday. He is cutting a cake. There are 4 candles on the cake. There are colorful balloons hanging. Children are happy. See, it's very easy to complete this picture story. Do it and send me your photos. Okay? Bye.